Alright, let's play level 1. So grab the ring on the floor. And now put the ring in this box. And grab the knife. Now we need to get the password KEY. So for K, click here. K is equals to 5. E is equals to 1, and for y is equals to 2, so that's 512. Now finish this puzzle. Grab the key and escape.